Have you ever thought about earning money? In today's video, let's talk about how to earn $1 million on the internet.
It's my favorite topic. Who doesn't want to earn $1 million? Of course, everyone. So let's start the video and watch the video till the end to understand properly.
Hi, this is Hamza Shamsi, and you're watching InfoWorld and Technology. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get latest videos.
I can show you how to discover a $1 million business opportunity on the internet. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Familiarity breeds contempt. When I think about the internet and how much people abuse it, when I think about the internet and I see the massive, unprecedented opportunities it presents, I don't have words to explain why so many educated people are poor, even though they have an internet connection. This may sound funny, but I think it's saddening that people have the most powerful technology ever invented for free, and yet they don't make use of it to their advantage. I can't believe that. But I know why this is so. It is called familiarity. It's often said that familiarity breeds contempt. And that's what has happened with the internet. Because we have this miracle inside our phones, we don't take time to think about the mystery of it. If we had taken time to think about the mystery behind the internet, that would have prompted us to search for the opportunities it brings. Two keys of wealth. There are two things that make people rich. Just two things. Those two things are attention and trust. And the internet gives you the two. Almost free. To be wealthy, you need to earn people's eyeballs either for yourself or for your products. This is very important, and I'll get you to see it. You see, the most expensive resource in the world is attention. If you can get enough attention, you can make $1 million next week. You think about these. What does it take to be a successful musician? Very simple. Get 10 million people to know you. What does it take to be a successful actor? Get millions of people to know you. What does it take to be a successful writer? Get a few million of people to know you, and hundreds of thousands of them will buy your books. What does it take to be a successful entrepreneur? Get millions of people to know about your product. At least, that's the first important thing, because if people don't know about you or your product, then they can't love you or your product. Even if you have the best product in the world. I think this is simple to understand, right? Now that you've understood this, let me tell you something that will shock you. The world used to be a village where you needed a letter before you could communicate with someone a few miles away. Up until when the radio was invented in the year 1895, nobody could communicate with 10,000 people easily. Then the TV was invented in the year 1927. It was a bigger miracle. Now we could not only speak to thousands of people, but we could also get them to see our faces and our body language. That was a big opportunity for many smart people because it was easier to sell when people see images and hear voices than when they hear your voice alone. But it was still expensive. To advertise in the newspaper cost thousands of dollars. To buy 10 minutes every week on the radio was too expensive for 98% of people. To buy 15 minutes every week on the TV was impossible, except for the wealthy companies. Because the attention was monopolized, wealth was also monopolized. Buy something, but something was coming, and that is the internet. When the internet came, it democratized the most expensive resource in the world, attention. Now attention is democratized and anyone can get it, but yet most people don't care about it. Let me tell you a personal story. My first successful business is an agri-technology company. To market our products, we didn't spend any dollars on the radio or TV. We never had a signpost or billboard. What we did was to create a website, blog, and after some hard work, clients started pumping in. We sell our services to more than 15 states in my country and about 3 continents in the world. Let me tell you what you already know. That is a miracle. I can't imagine a better word to qualify that. I mean, you can do what we did just 30 years ago, except you're the child of a billionaire. But because the most valuable resource in the world, attention, has been democratized, anyone can now become rich if they want to. Let me tell you about this channel. You see, I've been a writer since when I was a teenager and I always loved to talk, teach and inspire people. But if I were to be an adult in 1975, well, it would have been 10 times more difficult for me to get people's attention, or I would never have gotten it at all. But think about this. Just yesterday, I was checking the dashboard of this YouTube channel and I discovered that last month, the month of July 2019, our channel was watched by 1.2 million people. I don't mean to say 1.2 million views. No, I mean 1.2 million human beings from more than 25 countries. I don't know what you think, but I'll tell you what I think. This is insane. This is crazy and impossible. Just a few decades ago, how can you sit down in your office and have the attention of more than a million people? That's the power of the internet. And if you want to discover the opportunities to create wealth on the internet, you have to realize, cherish and worship this miracle called the internet. The trust. I told you earlier that there's two keys to massive wealth. The first is attention. You need eyeballs for yourself or your products before you can be rich, and nothing in the history of human race gives you such attention cheaper than the internet. Now, let's talk about trust. The first thing you have to understand is that nobody trusts a ghost. So people only trust you after they know you, and that's why attention is the primary and most important thing. When enough people know you and trust you, you can sell them any helpful products or services and you can make as much money as you want. So, how do you earn people's trust? Well, the internet provides the best answer. Show up, contribute, help and love. You can do all of these almost free. With patience and persistence, you can build an audience that knows and trusts you. So what are people's problems? I explain all these concepts as if they are so simple, and I honestly believe that it is simple. So if it's simple, why don't people do it? Well, let me tell you, the concluding part of the story I told you at the beginning of this video. You see, until I read my friend's book about blogging, I did not understand how blogging works. The simple thing that changed my life was that my friend wrote in his book about how you can use Google Keyword Planner to know what people are searching for on the internet. That single knowledge changed my life because I never knew that there was any software like this. If I could know what people are searching for, I can know their problems, and if I can know people's problems, I can create a solution. That's the miracle that changed my life. The miracle you need is the knowledge of the enormous opportunities you have inside your phone. You can only get this if you're curious and willing to search and learn. I've tried my best in this video by telling you to cherish and value the internet. I've tried to give you a simple formula about the way wealth is built by getting attention and trust for yourself or your products. If you can get a million people's attention and earn the trust of half of them, you can make hundreds of thousands of dollars each year. If you can get 10 million people to know you and make 5 million of them to trust you, you can make millions of dollars every year by creating helpful services or products for these multitudes. How do you get those attention? How you get those attention and trust is by showing up and contributing. The more you show up and the more contributions you make, the richer you'll be. Stop making excuses. The internet is a miracle. Be curious and learn how the internet works, and you won't lack for money. I hope this video helps a few people, and I'll make more videos to help you further understand how the internet can make you rich. Thank you so much for watching our videos.